I strongly believe that if we want to live in a better world in the future, we should change now.
I do see the students and our students of this program, and I see how motivated they are to actually really have an impact. They are studying for purpose, and I think that could be and is maybe the highest motivation you can have to really have an impact on the future, and in particularly on a sustainable future in this case.
We look in different perspectives in this program so that we can understand better. So for example, we focus on economics, of course. We also focus on sustainability innovation. We focus on the historical parts so that we can have a view on every aspect and we understand better how sustainability works, how it's possible to implement new actions in order to participate to the sustainability transition.
So Wageningen University is actually the perfect place for this program because it has already defined in their vision the goals we have to go to actually engage in a more sustainable way. And we try to connect that to the business strategies which are existing on the market.
For instance, we have a simulation, so it's a market game. We work as a group of students, we have a company and we need to be the best. And we have a lot of competitors, which are the other group of students, and we need to be the first one in the market and to be as sustainable as possible. It's really fun actually, because at first you're like, oh my God, how am I gonna do that? And after that you're like, oh, we're the best, we're gonna be the best. And like, you go into kind of competition with the others, but still it's really funny.
In order to reach the sustainable development goals, we have to have fundamental change in the way we're currently doing our businesses, because that actually brought us to the mess we are in now, right? So in order to actually achieve these goals, we defined as a society, as a European society, as a national society, we actually have to change the way we do our business. And this is exactly where this program tries to aim at, so that we actually identify what has been done in the past and then think about how we can actually change it in the future.